quantity.
quantity. But the problem over here is, suppose if you increase the 5% quantity, suppose if 100 kgs are asked, you give 5% more, 105 kgs. And LC states unit price as, let's say, what, 2 rupees, $2 per kg, right? And the LC amount is then what, 100 into 2, $200, right? Now what happens if you ship 10